The retainers or retention appliances are passive orthodontic appliances that are used to hold the teeth moved by orthodontic treatment till the supporting tissues are reorganized. Ideal requirements of retainer. A. It should restrain each tooth that has been moved into the desired position. B. It should allow the functional forces to be transmitted to the retained teeth if worn. C. It should be self-cleansable or easily cleansable. D. It should be inconspicuous. E. It should be strong enough to achieve the objectives of retention. The classification of retainers. Retainers can be classified as fixed and removable retainers. Removable retainers are passive appliances that can be removed by the patient and reinserted at will. Therefore, patient cooperation is very important for the success of these appliances. Examples of removable retainers are Hawley's retainer and its modifications, wraparound retainer, canine to canine clip-on retainer, tooth positioners, Essex retainers or invisible retainer, functional appliances. Fixed retainers. These retainers are fixed or fitted onto the teeth and cannot be removed and reinserted by the patient. They are banded canine to canine retainer, bonded lingual retainers, diastema maintenance, band and spur retainer, anti-rotation band, pontic maintenance. Under the heading of retainers, we studied about ideal requirement of retainers and classification of retainers. Thank you. Keep watching these videos on YouTube and please subscribe to my channel for further updates about orthodontics and orthodontic classes.